All right, round two. Find the goddamn tower.
Isn't it the same?
Do you have
round?
To curse about
just continuing?
It?
Continuing.
Yeah, but
well, it's like part two.
Part one.
Round
part
two.
Continuing round one into part two.
Right.
Round two is easier to say.
So
requested past part one into round two.
I ended the last part by going back up into the sky for another. Why did you do that, Geoff?
I wanted to come by you and see you.
Like you just diamonds? Teleported.
Oh,
you teleported me to
I
you.
I meant teleport to you.
Yeah.
Sorry. Here, I'll do that.
You
teleport
didn't.
To you now.
Cool.
Oh, you're
okay.
In the water.
Where am I now? Where am I?
What
color? Don't you have a map?
I mean, where was I?
I don't
red.
Know.
Oh, I'm not red.
Are you fucking serious?
I don't know. Oh, I dropped my map.
Brilliant.
God
got lost.
It's a comedy of errors.
Can you just like... Wait, what color am I?
Ryan, you got your steak.
Am I red?
Listen, oh, it wasn't the tower. So you're good.
No. Oh my God.
I do have lots of steak.
Steak.
Alright, well I was on a different island,
I
wasn't
mushroom,
I?
Mushroom.
Well, you're where you need to be now. You're on the correct
pork chops.
Okay.
So if you were on a different island, you were not where you should have been.
Alright.
Veal chops.
I'll take that as a...
You're welcome.
Prosciutto.
As a piece of advice for you fucking teleporting me across the world.
Tacos.
You why got, can't I...
This
oh,
is the shittiest you. Tower pimps ever.
You've got some tacos.
It's obsidian, a gold tacos. Block, gold ore block, and another gold block. So it's only three, and it's not even three of the same.
Oh, you can use the coordinates.
I am outside of the bounds of the place.
I'm just
of
walking,
existence?
I'm walking to a lower X maybe. Coordinate to find my way onto
is it going to give it to you?
It's going,
you should go find some cold medicine.
I guess... That's not the way.
What house is this?
Can you take medicine again? Because you said you took it for 10 days, but then you took a day off.
I'm on antibiotics now.
Oh.
You're on antibiotics?
Yeah. You got hooked up?
Oh, shit.
Is
what do you got going on there? Well, you got some, like, amoxicillin or something?
I went to the dentist after yesterday's Minecraft.
Uh-huh.
And the dentist pushed on my gums, mm-hmm. and it exploded again.
Yeah, you got milk.
Gross. Hey, Gavin.
They milked your
they
mouth.
They milked my glands. Yes, Geoff.
Is this Silverfish House?
I can't see. Hold you want to come over there? All right, never mind where I was.
Yeah, let him teleport to you. By that, he means teleport
well,
you
by the
to
way,
him.
You're dressed as Ray. Are you cosplaying?
This is Silverfish. Oh, am I? Ooh,
yeah.
Gross.
Why?
This is Silverfish House.
On my screen, you're dressed as Ray. This is Silverfish House, right?
Yeah, let me change my skin. Hold on.
All right,
you sound fucking
you
miserable.
I thought so.
Am I still Ray?
I don't know.
Okay, bye.
This is what you sound you. Like when you're 50.
He dumped me in Silverfish House and then flew off.
I guess I did, yeah.
Get out of here, you bloody bastards.
So your dentist milked you.
Yeah, she milked me.
Did
lots
you
of,
like
lots
it?
Lots of blood came out. Lots of, like, old blood.
You mean pus?
It was red. Is pus red?
Can be.
It can be mixed, but it
more
was probably
milky.
Blood.
Put
it
you
was
back in the
more
map.
More yellow.
It was very, very bright red.
Blood usually is.
Yep. And then it hurt again.
But now you're all better?
Nope.
Oh.
Gotta go to the dentist again.
Are you worse?
And get my wisdom teeth out.
You know what I'm sick of dealing with?
Gavin?
Teeth?
Speaking of teeth, the goddamn tooth fairy.
Oh, I haven't dealt with
that in a while.
Just tell her it's not real.
I'm not gonna.
Ryan,
do
you have
that.
Two kids.
She's only got
you
like
know?
Three more teeth. To
does she?
Does she
know
Santa's
Claus?
Not real?
No,
no. Okay,
my kid is like
that's gonna
somehow
be a bummer.
Easter Bunny.
They're all real, man. All
right.
Wow. No, I reckon she's not. Trolling you. She already knows they're fake. But
I was afraid. I'm afraid that she knows about the tooth fairy, and she just wants that cash.
Yeah, I mean, a smart kid wouldn't. Wouldn't
do you think kids all get together and they're like, listen, play along with the Tooth Fairy as long as
you know
what
would be an interesting
what is,
stat?
What is she called the Easter Bunny? That present rabbit guy or whatever?
And then the tooth present
that,
fairy.
That rabbit with the rabbit candy guy. Coming this year?
He's so in the moment.
What do you think the global economy of the Tooth Fairy is? Like, how much money goes per year into the Tooth Fairy's
like the,
bullshit?
Tooth Fairy GDP?
My mom gave Millie... Millie lost a tooth on her cruise. My mom gave her fucking $20. I
what?
Just,
Jesus!
I that the Tooth Fairy was on goddamn vacation. Tooth Fairy doesn't normally give $20.
Yeah, well, yeah.
The,
I mean,
tooth
the cruise
fairy,
Tooth Fairy is
a.k.a.
Rich.
King Midas.
Millie's mouth is worth as much as Paul Walls at this point.
All right.
Good one, Geoff.
I played the role of the audience there.
Yeah.
What?
Ah, oh, you son
even
of
if
a
I
bitch.
Did, even if I did get that joke, I would pretend that I didn't just to fit in with the audience.
Wait, so did you get it or didn't you get
absolutely
it?
Absolutely not.
You did not.
Paul Wall.
Paul Wall's a rapper from Houston,
oh,
Gavin,
there you go.
Who is famous for having a big gold grill.
Oh, okay.
And he owns a jewelry store where he sells
store.
Gold. Jewelry store. Well, that's how he talks, because he's got a mouthful of gold.
Right. It's bagels and grills. That's all it is.
Yeah.
Get a schmear. Get some. He serves them out of a raven. this is a good tower. It's three gold blocks and then a yellow glass.
You're finding
block.
Fake towers right and left.
I'm in the jungle.
Sometimes left and right.
I figured we've never really had jungles, and there's a lot of place to hide shit over here.
The jungle. Do you know that in school, Dan's nickname was Papshmir.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Because he examined so many girls' cooters? Or
yeah, that's...
Just because he looked like Papshmir from Naked Gun.
Oh. And because of the thing Ryan said.
Well, I mean, he was probably like 15, so I doubt he was plowing much close.
He was 50?
He was probably inspecting at 15.
Nah, Dan didn't discover Clunge till he was out of high school, I think.
Oh, yeah?
Straight out of high school.
What's this, son?
Oh, I like it.
I'll do it again.
I can work with this.
There's so many different shapes and sizes available.
I'm gonna find a fucking tower.
At some point, this coffee stain on my monitor is gonna annoy me enough that I'll clean it.
I don't think that's true at all.
Do you still have meat spin on your homepage?
Yeah, that doesn't annoy me as much. It's the stickers on my monitor that Millie left me. I left those on. There's still two of those. And there's coffee that she left. It's really just Millie just leaving me just stuff.
Millie left you coffee?
Well, on my monitor screen.
That's a present.
Millie doesn't drink coffee. Well, I guess she
No, does. She like, we were playing Annoy the whole office the other day. And we spilled some coffee on my desk.
I mean, if you were here, it definitely wasn't the other day, but.
Oh.
Fucking sponge. Is that a full tower?
Tower?
How is Billy?
I think she's okay. She lost a tooth last night.
Got $20 for it, I heard.
No, she did not.
Oh.
What's the normal payout?
Why did the tooth fairy cheapen out all of a sudden?
I got what's quid for my going? First
well,
tooth.
Well, it used to be a quarter, so now, you know,
I got diminishing returns.
Millie gets $10 a tooth, which I think is still too much.
That's still a lot, yeah.
Here's the deal.
$10? Christ,
here's
man.
The deal.
She's knocking them out.
Here's the deal.
She's giving you other kids tea.
At 11 o'clock at night, his daddy's had a few, and he doesn't want to drive to the store to break a tin. Millie gets goddamn $10. It's a convenience fee.
You're
for
setting
me.
A precedent, Geoff. Yeah. You don't have a single $1 bill in your house.
Do you know how many teeth she has?
Here's what you do: when the kid is born, you put aside like $18, and then you give him one.
Slowly dole it out. Yeah.
I got a quid for my first one and like 50p for all my other ones. And I don't know how much I'm going to get for this wisdom tooth, but it better be good.
Yeah, what's Meg going to give you?
Funny
Hook
enough.
Me up.
Once you get to wisdom teeth, the tooth fairy starts coming back for her money.
She comes in the night and leaves you a bill.
Yeah. Oh, charcoal. Tooth fairy invoices you.
That'll be $2,000, please.
Did they change coal or just charcoal?
What do you mean?
Flint coal?
Flint coal?
You set that up for yourself.
Yeah. Have you seen Flint Colton, the X-Ray and Vamp?
Masterfully done.
Cartoon?
It's Colton, right?
Yeah. I sure have.
Flint Colton?
He's black.
It was funny. He's a great Flint Colton.
Oh, a chicken laid an egg and I punched him and killed him.
Which came first, bitch?
Now you're both.
Oh my god. I found a yellow flower.
Michael.
What's up?
Once again, your capture is frozen. Just throw it out there.
God damn it!
You gotta keep an eye on that thing. It might be all right.
Well, it's fortunate because it's the way that you're looking.
It's true. But I also look at the audio, too.
God damn it.
I look both ways.
Yeah. You go both ways.
Did you check the yesterday's one to see if it actually worked?
I didn't, actually. Oh. But we did absolutely nothing. It much like this video. So I'll stop and close it and resync it.
Is that a cactus tower?
I think it actually did work.
Oh, okay.
I'm just
needs a little bumpy. Oh, I'm not even looking
at
mine.
It doesn't usually do that.
Good.
Ryan, you just lose something?
Did I lose something? I don't think so.
You looked at your computer very
excitedly. I don't think so.
I'm taking a break here while I have to kill capture.
Whatever.
What fresh hell is this?
It's a leaf tower.
Tower of leaves?
Yeah.
It's called a tree, Jack.
It's obsidian and four leaf blocks.
Oh, okay. Wood.
Never, ever, ever.
Getting back together.
Oh, I got an invitation to assassinate another RT employee.
What does that mean?
Okay. What?
Sumo basketball is back on.
Are you doing it again?
Yeah.
Gavin, he's got a Gavin, who else do you love at this office? I'll destroy him for you.
I feel
you.
Like it'd be fitting if I stepped in.
You want to go in?
Yeah.
It was going to be cold, but we can clear the path for you if you want to come in.
Flint call?
You don't want a piece of Ryan.
What do I have to do? Just bump into you and score basketball hoops?
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
Please make that happen.
Can you not hit me in the mouth, though?
Well, I was going to say, we're shooting a Wednesday, though. How do you feel like your jaw's going to be?
I'm out of town. All right, Ryan, you get $10
million. $10
million. But you have to shoot your wife every morning.
Okay.
Jesus
and
Christ.
And she dies, but then, like, 20 minutes later, she's back.
Okay.
I mean, like, what do I do with the body?
Here's the question. Does she know it happens every morning? Or is it like a surprise to her every morning?
Yeah,
she's a good sleeper. Like, if I caught her in the head before she got up,
Jesus
God.
Yeah. I
mean, Ryan, if you catch anyone in the head before they get up, they'll never know.
Or if they've already woken up.
Hey, ow, did you shoot me in the head?
The real question is, what kind of cleanup are we talking about?
Basically, you don't have to do anything. Like, even if there's blood, say she's dead on the bed for 20 minutes, blood's gone everywhere. In 20 minutes, everything's clean and she's back.
It all goes.
Yeah, it just goes.
And, like, sucks right back.
First
up.
Of all, yeah, she resumes doing what she was doing.
You'd have to buy a new house somewhere where you don't have neighbors.
Cool, I'm gonna be honest.
About 8:30 every morning, there's a gunshot.
Ryan's about to be
you
honest.
Could use the suppressor.
My wife would probably kick my ass if I said no to that deal. So.
Really? Yeah. She would happily be shot. Like, there's gonna be mornings where you might just miss.
She's pretty
and she's
pragmatic. She'd say, "So I'll be fine." Yeah.
Well, I mean, she still might feel the pain if you don't do a good job.
Well, I'll do a good job.
You have to
just make sure I do it right.
I would say you're gonna have to shoot.
If I do a bad, will she remember it if I do a bad job?
Well, I mean, no, she won't remember the pain, but you will see her in pain if you don't finish her off.
Gavin,
what are you doing?
I'll do a good job.
You gonna shoot your wife? Is that what's going on here?
I mean, for no consequence and $10 million?
Yeah. She will be in pain.
That is that honestly, Ryan, is very surprising to me.
Is this how you do it?
Considering how polite and nice you are.
This is very easy.
To your wife?
It's not.
Yeah, but
you made a lot of fun of me that
she's
one time.
She's coming back,
but he still would have killed her like 7,000 times in his life.
Yeah, but who cares to him?
Killing
it's like killing somebody in GTA. She's going to come back.
She didn't stay dead.
It's true. He's just shooting her. He's not killing her. He's shooting her into a 20-minute nap.
Yeah, but
now if you throw in a clause like, there's a 99% chance that she comes back to life in 20 minutes.
Oh, no, that's too cruel.
Then it's like, ooh.
So
let
you got,
me
like,
think about this one.
3 days out of your year, she might not come back.
Well, I mean, really just once would be enough.
Yeah,
I think.
And once she doesn't come back, then it's kind of over.
The one day,
the
really.
The game ends.
Hey, Pig, you know where this fucking tower is? Talk.
I don't know, Michael.
You're dead. Jack.
Put him on a rotisserie. Wait, why is there just... Oh, it's a... Lapis? Is this a lapis tower?
You can't be reading the comments, Jack.
Fancy. It's disguised as a river.
What, the tower?
Well, it's made of lapis, and it's laying down next to a creek.
Oh, man.
Well, there's a cave over there glowing, so I'm going to go check that out.
Glowing cave. It's a glowing cave.
Ryan, what color are you?
He's white.
Blue.
Yeah,
right next to Geoff.
Yeah, he's white too.
What are you two doing?
Ooh, he's going in a cave.
Ow.
Spooky cave.
The cave of intrigue.
Should we have an Achievement Hunter reunion in like 20 years?
I mean, what do you mean? We'll still all be best friends.
I don't know. I think I'm going to be busy that day.
What?
Jack, you're going to have to take off.
Yeah.
We'll do like the Monty Python thing. Chances are one of us will be dead. So we'll do like...
All right, you
one
guys
down,
want a hint?
Four to go.
Yes.
Yeah. All right, it's...
Sure.
Okay. Not next to a creeper.
What? How did that kill me?
Well, he blew up and you died.
It's not at the edges of the map. And also, whoever's red is off the map. That's Gavin.
Well, I'm at the Bloody Appreciation Beach.
Because you never slept, did you?
No.
You didn't even sleep during the day.
At the bed.
Come on, man.
Get your shit
together. He teleported me up in the air.
Sure he did.
It says it on the screen, doesn't it?
It says Gavin fell from a high place.
No, it says Gavin killed himself.
Oh. Well, on my screen it says.
It's not on the edges.
Where's my square? Where's the square?
Well, it's in a bit.
Hi, Gavin.
Hi,
it's Ryan. In a what?
It's in a bit. It's in from the edges of it.
There's an ice tower in here.
Are we playing Find the Ice Tower?
Are we? Wait a minute. Are we? What are we playing?
We are not.
What's the name of this game?
Let it go.
Gavin.
Let it go.
Ow.
You attacked me.
Took four hearts off.
Oh, God.
Yeah,
please
well,
don't
I've got
be
diamond
down here.
Pickaxe, and you've got
don't
a
be down
sissy
this.
Little fist.
Sissy little fist?
Can't pull me back anymore.
Sisyphus.
Sisyphus.
A Sisyphus.
Where's the beds, Jeff?
Ah, shit.
I don't know, dude.
Can you put me in the bed? Because I don't have a map or a pickaxe.
Let me go back to the
Oh, there's a lit up cave. Never mind.
Who needs a map when you have a lit up cave?
Ryan, what's in the lit up cave?
I think that was the ace.
The ace?
Ace?
Yeah, there's an ace.
Schweden, Schwoden.
I'm a Swedish plumber.
Is there schnitzel in there?
Ice in the face.
Wine a schnitzel.
Another cave with random torches.
Torches?
Are they random?
Can I just say, I love chicken schnitzel.
I miss the Roscoe torches.
They are till they aren't.
That was good.
That shit was good.
Oh, man.
The Wiener schnitzel.
Yeah, that was good shit. So was the Vagabond.
B.M.
All right, well.
He was delicious.
This was
You wanted a map.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Appreciate it, Geoff.
Tower. Where the
Geoff, you're a real friend.
I know.
Are you? Ow, what the fuck?
Although we should probably hang out to maintain the friendship.
Eh.
All right, well.
Yeah, Geoff, you're I'll just never around.
I'll hang out with you when Griffin's out of town and she doesn't know that if I secretly drink.
When did she
I leave? Thought you stopped drinking, Geoff.
I did.
Uh-oh. Well, we're going to have to take back that six-day chip.
She's going to be in England and Scotland for 2 weeks.
Four?
Shh.
She's going to be miserable.
Yeah, poor her.
Why? What's wrong with England and Scotland?
Oh, nothing. Just assume she hates it.
Not everyone's like you.
Wow,
you.
I have 14 I love raw pork chops.
I'm going to go back soon.
Yeah, bet you are.
When are you going back to England?
I really bet you are.
Straight out of England. When are you going back to England, Gavin?
Crazy I don't know. When are you going to England?
I'm not going.
Why?
Because I don't want to.
Oh.
Didn't I tell you I backed out of that thing?
No.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Well, I think that our thing was more important than that.
Well, yeah. Geoff didn't.
All right, in 3 minutes, I'm going to give you guys another clue.
Okay.
3 minutes are up.
She'll just stand still.
Hard cut.
3 minutes later.
All right, you guys want the clue now?
I'm cooking pork chops, so I'm not moving.
Nah, I don't give a shit. Sure.
It's not in the jungle.
No. You son of a bitch.
It's on ice.
I told you it wouldn't be in the jungle.
It's ice of sand, boys.
It's all nice on ice, all nice.
Oh, God.
Did you see that movie?
The original, yes.
No, I know that. Everybody did. I'm talking about the new one.
Not yet.
I heard it sucked.
I also heard it sucked.
Chevy Chase liked it.
What movie are you talking about?
Vacation.
Chevy Chase.
Oh.
You know what fucking sucked? Fantastic Four.
Did you see that?
Holy shit.
Why would you say that?
Because I wanted to see how bad it was. Oh. And it was bad.
Who died over here?
It was fucking awful. It was so boring. The whole movie takes place on like
bullshit, right?
It takes place on like four sets.
Oh, really?
Like not like they're in a lab for an hour of the hour and 45 minute movie.
So that dude who directed that was going to direct a Star Wars movie.
Well,
was?
Yeah.
Star Wars in four rooms.
Isn't the guy from Jurassic World directing episode 9?
Colin Trevorrow, yep.
It just went on forever.
That guy's name is Josh Trank.
Josh who?
Josh Trank. He directed Chronicle.
That was a terrible movie.
Chronicle was kind of okay. It wasn't great.
Which one was
Chronicle? Was that the one about the kids that became superheroes?
Yeah.
No, I never saw that.
It was like the found footage one.
Yeah, that was the dude trailer. From Chronicles, the dude that played Johnny Storm.
Yeah,
Michael
P. Jordan. He's also
he's the guy that's playing
Creed.
Creed, yeah.
Creed?
Yeah, the new Rocky movie.
As in Apollo.
That actually looks kind of cool.
I think so, too.
Hey, Enderman.
Okay. I think you guys were informing me of some sort of Creed biopic.
Hey, Ryan. Someone died over there.
Biopic?
Where? There's a crater over that way. It's probably Gavin.
Oh, God.
Probably
it
was.
Just...
Oh, yeah. Was it a hole?
Yeah. Did you have a pumpkin and an apple?
I did.
Some steak?
Enjoy. They're cooked now.
This is like look at this weird delta here. Look
Geoff,
where
exactly is this thing?
Yeah, they're kind of hanging out.
Well, listen. I already told you it's not around the edges of the map.
Did.
It's not in the jungle.
Yep.
So it's got to be in the water, the ice, the desert... Or on a mountain, or in a cave, or in a plane.
So it's probably one of the first three that he named.
Could be.
You trying to get psychological here?
In the mind of Geoff.
Could be in a village. It's,
I don't think if you were in the mind of Geoff, you'd trip over so many bottles of Jack Daniels.
Goddamn empties.
Gavin? Are you okay?
Hey. I've been stumbling
Are you dying?
Yeah.
Here, take a chicken.
Thanks, man.
Should I give you guys an X or Z coordinate?
There you go.
Yeah.
Would that help?
Oh, sure. Sweet
I think
food.
That's a little extreme.
It's been awful quick since the last one.
There's a whole game that will happen after we...
It's true.
I'll give you guys a little bit of time.
Is it in a village?
We'll get stabbed.
This should not be a three-parter, right?
No, absolutely not. It was a mistake that the first one was a three-parter.
I'm going to give you guys a Z coordinate.
Is that an up or down?
What's
Z?
I don't know.
Z you later.
All right, let's see.
But I don't know what it is.
No, it's not.
No,
it's
Z is looks like
east,
up and down.
East
yeah.
to,
no, it's
yeah, left or right.
Left or right.
What? Z. Are you guys ready for this?
Yeah.
-126.
God.
-126. All right.
Wow, I'm far off.
Yeah, same here.
Through this because you can't find shit.
Yeah. So the our first three parter was find the tower or find Geoff. What was it called? Tower of Geoff.
Storm the tower.
And while I was editing it, I finished and then I found a whole other recording that we did that was from the middle, and I was like, damn it.
So we just skipped it.
No, I'd put it in. That's why we had three parts. Because I didn't want to cut down the other stuff more.
That's funny.
It was our longest recording at the time.
So Z is negative.
It was over
25 minutes.
Longest recording we've ever done is probably that, like, what was it? Mega Dig?
You mean that's what Fug says, but I'm pretty convinced that the original end was longer. We had, like, an hour and a half of killing Enderman.
Yeah, that's true. That the Mega Dig was like 4.5 hours total, I think. I don't remember.
Dude,
how
we
think,
are all racing.
I think the
north.
End was close to 4.5 to 5 hours.
Yeah,
and I cut that shit down.
This is exciting.
So you guys are just gonna run back and forth on a string, like?
Yeah. Oh shit! I'm not even running down the Z. wait, is this
Zed,
way?
Baby.
Is this not it?
Negative. What was it? I should have listened.
Said it was like -126 or something.
Yeah, -196.
That's not what
I said.
Oh,
so it is up and down. It's confusing.
Yeah, -196.
Right. Is that it, Geoff? No. I don't know, is it?
It's not 126.
I mean, he only gave you one number.
Yeah, there's two more coordinates there.
So did you just get to one spot and think it should be there?
I thought he said Z126.
-126.
Yeah.
Even still, that's one line.
It's still
back.
One
how
number.
Are you, how are you
going to
find it?
96. 196.
What?
Yeah.
What?
-196.
Oh, you son of a bitch. God damn it. That was clever. It was a Tower of Pimps in the water, but it was four gold and then on a block of coal. But it was in the water, so I couldn't tell it wasn't, so I just mined it. You fucker.
You're not allowed to mine. You put it back.
I thought it was it.
God damn it. Right,
I'll put it back.
You don't want to mine the obsidian anyway, though, are you?
You have to take the whole thing, don't you?
We got obsidian at our desks. Our desks.
Yeah?
Chimp City. Mine's in water.
You were getting excited, weren't you, Jack?
No, but we needed
I was confused because I was like, this...
Oh, yeah, I guess you're right. We don't need the obsidian. I guess we don't.
I'm eating for so long. That was a chewy-ass pork chop.
Chewy. We're home.
I went too far. I followed my own misdirection.
Imagine if the new Star Wars was crap.
Yeah, it's possible.
Could be.
Happened once
yeah,
before.
We're used to that,
didn't
really.
It happen three times before?
Yeah, but I mean...
Star Wars has a 50-50 record at this point.
Yeah. But, like, there's only, like, one new Star Wars, like, series.
Was it just that they picked rubbish story, or was it... Like, even if they were directed by someone good...
I mean, yeah.
Would they have been good?
Who knows? Probably not.
All right, so just one of the coordinates is -126.
Yeah.
I don't know how much
Jack, have you ever used a map before?
I thought he said it was negative, or a Z was -126.
I did.
He did.
Why
are you so dumb?
Then why are you saying one? Then say Z. That's two different
That's the only coordinate you have, Z. That's the one coordinate I gave you, -126.
There's no one coordinate anyway, Jack. We use X, Y, and Z.
Yeah,
what
that's three
about?
Coordinates.
Yeah?
What?
He gave you one.
He gave you one of them. He gave you
just
one line.
I did say Z.
He did.
I know, but then you guys are saying, oh, you said one.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
You're not
about?
Making any sense, man.
Jack, this might be the lowest level of smartness you've ever had in a video.
All right.
You guys are the best.
I've been where
like,
Jack is.
That was really silly, wasn't it?
I've also been there. It hurts.
Oh, shit.
Okay, so.
Queso.
We go left and we go right.
If you said the Z coordinate was beef burrito, he would have been all right.
Been mine.
Oh, it's definitely going to be in the water, then, isn't it, if it's this way?
Is it?
On this line.
Don't know.
Could be underground.
Michael, you want to go for a swimson?
Well, I already am. Are you behind me?
Should we get some boats?
You red in it? Are you red? We should get some boats.
Should we get some hose?
I got wood.
The implication.
Here, come over here.
Can you imagine all the words that we won't be able to say in our reunion?
Why?
What do you mean? Because stuff will be more offensive.
Like, I won't be able to say the word boat?
Yeah, or ho.
Or boat ho? I think the tool will still exist. I think ho will still be a word that sticks
around.
Nah,
they'll have to reclassify. You might not be able to say something else.
You might not be able to say bitch.
A flat shovel.
Dude, I like to meet the guy that tells me I can't say bitch.
Also, they'll have to cancel reruns of Breaking Bad.
Oh, you don't even need this to make a boat, do you?
Fighting a skeleton.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, it's like a wooden bucket. And
sure
a,
am.
A wooden, oh,
yeah,
a,
there it is.
A wooden bucket.
A pot is a wooden bucket. A boat is a wooden minecart.
You'll figure it out.
You're going to make a couple of boats?
So, oh, okay, I do have enough, actually. Never mind.
This isn't the right place.
Yeah, I'll make a few.
Yeah, that's a wool.
So I'm sure we'll bash them.
Jeff is laughing maniacally.
Kev, here's a boat.
Thanks, boy.
You're the closest thing to the Joker that actually exists.
Yeah, there's another boat behind you.
I've never laughed as much as Jeff's laughing now. So either I've never been as happy as Jeff, or he's just different in the way he laughs. Like, he laughs for different purposes.
All right. There's...
Shit!
Okay, hang on.
Did you immediately fucking smash your boat?
I did.
Let's see.
God damn it.
I'm gonna go ahead and brush some dirt off here.
Ryan, you find something?
There's time for a dramatic reveal.
All right, Gav, come here. I got another boat for you.
Thanks, boy. I went all through a lily pad.
We've got four blocks of gold.
Yeah, give them tons of time to catch up to you.
Oh, that's it.
It's sporting.
He's all found
it. Here.
Obsidian!
Ryan found the Tower of Pimps.
Let's go kill him.
All I had to do was give you most of the directions to get there.
What a...
Just one of the
I'm
going
to crash right into it. Fuck.
Oh, you did you crashed exactly where I did.
The thing is, I turned around to get Ryan in my haste, but he still has to go back to the railway, which is all the way in the southwest.
So now he has to be a cheeky little hider, or he has to just run. What color is Ryan?
Well, I got
to
get out of here
He's
first.
Ryan is blue.
Let's go.
He's far away from us.
I am deep underground.
Usually in these like long quests to find something, I always feel bad killing the person that finds it, so I never do it. Screw it, though.
Thanks, man.
Let's do it. Let's kill him.
Yeah, trust me, Ryan doesn't feel bad.
Uh-uh.
He doesn't give a shit about your emerald and how hard it was to get.
No. Also doesn't care about his wife, it turns out.
Care about my wife a
she's
lot.
Coming back!
Every fucking day of her life for a little bit of cash.
You still
fine.
Have to murder your wife.
She's coming back! It doesn't matter!
Dude,
it does matter.
It's traumatizing.
The worst part about murder is they're dead forever.
Yeah.
That's still the worst part. The most part is suffering.
Yes, it is.
I bet it fucks with your head to put a bullet in somebody.
I bet it does, but you know
not
what?
When they come back!
Do you understand how happy my wife will
you
be
you still gotta watch your wife's hole
also,
and blood somewhere in the pillow.
I fucking
no, he
doesn't.
He said it all goes away. He said it is all taken care
I
of.
I shoot her
goes
in away, the face, but it's there for a you second. Leave the room, I watch one episode of Forensic Files, and then Lindsay
also,
strolls back in the room.
Where are you gonna put your kids while you do this?
You know, just leave them where they are.
Let go upstairs. Help. Daddy's gonna make some money.
What do we
don't
got,
make a
Jack?
Game out of it.
What do we got going on, Jack?
I play Russian roulette with mommy's face.
I was being sneaky.
sorry.
Hey, what's up, Jack? How you doing?
Where is he? Get him!
Damn it,
get him!
You know, if you crouch, they can't see your tag.
Yeah, you also can't catch up with his worm.
He literally was climbing towards me, and then you showed up, and he went boop, and just vanished.
Sorry.
God damn it.
Saw it off, Gav.
You ruined it for everyone, Gavin.
Now begins part three.
Yeah, the hunt for Ryan.
I'm in a raven.
Oh!
All right.
Gavin
wow.
just
down.
Fell to his death.
No, he's still alive.
Did you sploosh into some
he's,
water?
He's also he completely taking himself out of the running.
Well, no, now he's dead. Hey, do you think that skeleton felt bad killing you?
He's rich now.
If he was a rich man.
Oh, shh.
Fucking why? Ow, there's a spider. Ow, it put me in lava. Ah!
That was awesome.
To escape spiders. It's not even grammatically correct.
All right, so I won't do that to you again, Gavin. You are where you are.
Oh, I found where Ryan found it.
Did you?
Yeah, here's the block.
Oh.
I was very meticulous about unearthing it.
Yeah, you were good. You were like,
Alan
Grant.
You can try to intercept him, Gavin. You are actually halfway between where he is and Achievement City.
You're actually where he needs to go exactly, though.
Yeah.
He has
yeah.
to come to you to get on that railway.
So as long as I get him before he comes in the square.
But I'm, yeah, because you can't fight
the
at
square.
The railway.
Celebrity squares. Do you ever have celebrity squares?
Yeah.
Or
yeah.
blankety blank.
Celebrity Squares is like Hollywood Squares.
Hollywood Squares, probably.
Shadow Steven.
You can't call it Hollywood Squares because you guys don't have a Hollywood.
Yeah,
what's Blankety Blank?
Nobody, that's not a real thing.
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
You have no
idea
something
what you're saying.
That's you making shit up.
Bibbidi boppity?
Blankety blank. Hosted by Lily Savage.
Yeah, but you don't really know who's on TV in England.
Why?
That's what you said yesterday.
I mean, well, I haven't been there in 3 years.
Is that like Don't Mind the Buzzcocks?
Never mind the Buzzcocks.
Never mind the Buzzcocks?
Mind the Buzzcocks.
Where else are you going to get your fill of Phil Jupitus?
Huzzah! I've broken free! I'm on the lam!
He's coming to you, Gavin.
Look for sheep.
But, huh? Shit, I should have made a boat!
You should have. I guess he's swimming.
I wonder if he's had time to make armor down there.
I mean, probably not. A little.
Ryan's usually pretty good about armor.
You guys are all on top of him. He looks like a big cuddle in the middle of the map. And I'm left out running with my arms outstretched.
Oh, yeah, he's got iron armor on.
No, he sees
me. Let's get him, Jack.
No, fuck off.
He can't fight both of us.
I can. I don't want to.
Charge.
Oh, Gav, you're going to have to distract him.
I was charging towards him, looking at my map, and I ran into a hole.
Jack's making up ground.
I stopped sprinting for some reason.
Oh, yeah. Jack got close on that one.
Yeah, go away.
This shit is getting real.
Hello, uh-oh. Ryan. Hello there.
Hello. Here comes the Gavreceptor.
Come on, Gavin. Do something.
Bye. Ow. Damn it. No.
Good job, Gavin.
No.
Ryan juked him.
Oh, no.
Gavin.
Gavin zigged when he should
have
zagged.
He's going to run out of food soon, though. He's going to stop running soon.
Yeah, he is. And I've got the speed of the creeper. Oh, what happened?
Gavin, did you just claim to have creep speed?
Yeah.
I did a little. God, he's going to make it. Get hungry, you bitch.
No.
You armored bitch.
I ate.
Why did you kill wearing armor, you prick?
Be careful.
Oh, no.
That zombie has a shovel.
There's a baby zombie coming.
Now, Vern! Vern, get out of my way!
Yes!
This is great. I
oh,
great
man.
Go.
He's close.
Go.
This is like a GTA game type.
Oh, shit, I stopped running. Oh, no, I crouched.
Gavin's
idiot.
In the
idiot.
Gavin's cracking under the pressure.
No, I got punched by the zombie. Man, Ryan has kept an impressive stride.
How are you so hung?
Tongue?
How are you so hung?
Get him, witch. Get him.
Oh, he's going to make it. He's going to make Jack kill him. Ah, oh, damn it.
Wait, so am I safe now?
No.
Oh.
What?
You said the minecart was safe.
Oh,
shit.
Oh my God. Yeah,
he
said
exploded.
It was safe here. All right, well, can I...
Where's the thing? Get
can
away.
Can I get a teleport back
get
to where
away.
The game is? Because I never got to set a save.
I told you guys to set save.
Shit.
Well, you did that after I'd already left, because you started it.
I don't have it.
It's in the water.
God damn it. Where?
I thought this was the safe zone.
I thought it was, too.
Oh, maybe it was.
I think it was.
All right, well, cool.
All right, we'll give it back to him.
All right, pick it up, Ryan.
Wasn't it? I thought it was.
I can't remember, honestly. I thought I just said Achievement
City.
Oh,
hey, what's going on?
You went in the safe zone.
Okay, he's right.
To be fair, when Ryan got hit, he was on the stairs. Or
and
he was
also,
on the railway.
I guess the railway.
Well, I said, is it safe? And you said no.
Well, technically, this is the safe zone, but the railway isn't.
Oh,
yeah.
All right.
And then from the trip from...
We're going to have some bumper cars.
I guess
cars.
It pretty much dumps right into Achievement City. So.
Well, someone's got it because it's not in the water anymore.
You don't have it?
Oh, Gavin's leaving, so I'm assuming Gavin has
get him! Well, you're blocking up the road!
Sorry.
Go!
Wee!
Huzzah! Oh.
Well.
Why'd I stop? Oh,
there we go.
Oh, yeah,
we're good. We're good. That happened on the way here, too.
Did somebody find my chess piece by chance?
Yeah, I've got it.
Okay. I'm going to put it on.
Somebody find
idea.
That tower, by the way?
I didn't.
I know you didn't.
Really?
No, yeah. He doesn't have it.
I got nothing.
Then why are we chasing you?
I don't know why you're chasing him. I employed Gavin's technique. I'm going to run ahead and wait on the tracks and then kill someone.
So no one has it?
No, I don't have it.
It's definitely back there still.
God damn it.
All I right. think Michael has it.
I don't have it.
I think you've got it.
Is there a stop?
I think Michael's being a cheeky little...
Okay.
He's got it!
He's got it?
No.
Where am I?
Come back.
Well. Are you kidding me?
You have it.
Get the fuck out of here.
Michael's got it.
I don't have it.
Really?
Yes.
You lie?
No. I'm in Achievement City. I'd win if I had it.
I thought that's where you were going to.
I was doing exactly what you were doing. I just told you what I was doing.
You guys are stupid.
You guys
you
are
guys
so
are
dumb.
Real
I just
dumb.
Keep telling you I don't have it.
So
yeah.
Hey. Ryan got it.
Congratulations, Ryan.
Misled us. He misled us. Son of a bitch.
Nice.
You quiet bastard.
So Michael won the first Find the Tower, right?
Did I? No, Gavin did.
Gavin won the first Find the Tower.
I didn't.
I think you did.
Somebody else won it.
No, because you hit it away.
I hit it in a bunker and
then
someone
robbed
me.
When you hit it and I found it and somebody killed me and took it? I know I didn't
win. I didn't win until Hunger Games.
Well, right. Somebody won the first.
Someone won.
Ryan wins the second.
Can I teleport back
to... We'll play this again in 3 years.
Yeah.
There we go. Man, that was a lot of fun, guys.
Jack, you got to get to work on your
house,
man.
I know. All right, give me some time.
Here you go, Jack. Have an extra pickaxe.
What do you mean?
Your
house is great. Look,
I guess
this
I made
is
it too
spill.
Hard for you guys, you dumbasses, to find because it took you fucking forever.
It's funny because my
was there only one block showing underground in a cave.
Yeah?
Yes.
That's like a million blocks we got to search.
And?
A million.
And? All right, nobody had anything to say to that. All right, let's stop. If you liked this video, click on this block to watch the original. Then, because you're so excited about how awesome and hilarious we are, click on that block to subscribe.